Simon Cox has smashed it out over Christmas, yeah. And he has just done a stunning paint job, yes, on this train.
It's got little posters on it.
There's a whole half a tree over here. So, and it just looks absolutely brilliant. And of course, it has our own team logo on it, which you can't ask more for that, can you? So, yeah, we're really pleased with it. I put it together a week or so before Christmas, and it was just a dream.